Firefighters were called to a house fire early this morning in Topeka, and they found this was intentionally set. The fire happened there at a three-story home at 1021 Southwest Polk about 1:20 this morning. No one was found inside the home at the time. The estimated loss from that fire is about $20,000 in structural damage, and no injuries have been reported.